So to the final. Great Britain's Jade Jones and second seed Hu Yuzhuo were going for gold. The Chinese is the world champion. She beat Jones in the final. Could the British fighter come out on top this time? The home crowd tried to lift Jones, and she scored the first point. She built up a lead, but the Chinese fighter came back strongly. Jones, though, hung on for victory. The crowd took the roof off. So it was gold for Jade Jones of Great Britain, silver to Hu Yuzhuo of China, and bronze to Marlene Hanwar of France and Seng Li Cheng of Chinese Taipei.
I still don't believe it now. I think I need to wake up and realise, but it's just amazing, and the crowd's been amazing, and I've trained so hard, and I've dreamt about it for ages, like not sleeping and just everything, so to actually be real is just unbelievable.
And this is a story that happened a long time ago. Can you just explain some of the struggles and everything that you've come through to be here?
Yeah, like my granddad used to have to drive me to Manchester like four times a week, drive me to Cardiff, drive me to everywhere, and so yeah, just training six times a week with Paul, getting up at everything, it's just finally paid off, and it's just amazing that it has.
How much has this support here meant to you, and all the support back home?
It's crazy, I can't even explain, like, it's been overwhelming, all the support. I tried to imagine it, like, what it would be like, but when I came out, it's just overwhelming, I couldn't imagine it at all.
And did that make a big difference?
Yeah, definitely. Every time I came out, as soon as I heard the crowd, I was like, right, I'm going for it.
I think my energy wasn't good, especially the second and the third half. I feel so tired at times. I can't play as what I'm planning to do. My opponents gave me so much experience, and I see what's the weak point of my actions, and I will go back home to take these positive things and to do better.